1, 2, 1, 2. Moses standing at the banks of the Red Sea, Hebrew children all around, Pharaoh coming up right behind him, said, "Move, I'm gonna watch you drown." But before old Pharaoh got there, Moses looked up to the sky, lifted up his hands to heaven. This is what he cried. He said, "Great God Almighty, won't you save your children? Lord in heaven, won't you lend a hand? Ain't no way we're gonna do this without you. By your Spirit, I know we can. By your Spirit, I know we can." Well, David bout to fight him, Goliath, that giant stood 10 feet tall. Don't know how he ever could deny it, David must have felt oh so small. But before he threw those stones, David whispered him a prayer, lifted up his eyes to heaven. This is what he said. He said, "Great God Almighty, won't you save your children? Lord in heaven, won't you lend a hand? Ain't no way we're gonna do this without you. By your Spirit, I know we can. By your Spirit, I know we can." Turn your eyes to heaven and whisper this from there. You say, "Great God Almighty, won't you save your children? Lord, won't you lend a hand? Ain't no way we're gonna do this without you. By your Spirit, I know we can. Great God Almighty, won't you save your children? Lord in heaven, won't you lend a hand? Ain't no way we're gonna do this without you. By your Spirit, I know we can. By your Spirit, I know we can. By your Spirit, I know we can."